So let's say you're in a situation where you can't hear or maybe feel the vibration of your phone when you get a notification. But you want to know, and you do have the ability to actually see your phone. So it would be nice to get a visual alert. And you can get it by having the light on your iPhone blink when you get a notification. So for instance, here I'm going to get a text message and I'm going to get a notification and the light is going to blink like that. It's pretty easy to actually turn this on if you know where to look. So the place to find this is if you look in Settings, and then you want to go to General, and under General go to Accessibility, and there near the bottom you've got LED flash for alerts. So you want to have this turned on. Now once you turn it on, there's going to be another switch for flash on silent. So this is for if you have a phone that has a ring switch where you can mute the sound, then if you turn this on it will also work in that case. Otherwise I believe it just doesn't work there. Silent will silence the actual flashing light as well as any sound. Now you do want to check your regular notification settings, because if notifications are turned off for an app then it's not going to blink any more than it's going to play a sound. You can find those at the top level of your settings app under notifications, and there's something for every notification type or app. So for instance for messages you go in, make sure allow notifications is turned on, otherwise you won't get any kind of notification including that blinking light. This is really handy for things like say if you're wearing headphones or listening to music loudly, you can just put your phone face down on your desk in front of you and you can see the light flashes pretty brightly, so chances are you'll see it. And there's no downside really to having it on. It's not going to take up that much battery, and you can still get the sound, still get the vibration, and just add the light to it. So this is something that's useful beyond its original intention as an accessibility feature. It's something that everybody could use really.